And we're back with part 16 of Let's Play 9 Hours, 9 Persons, 9 Doors. This must really be a hospital room. Let's not quit. Let's continue. Harsh scent pervaded the room. Of antiseptic. Okay. Definitely a hospital. A number of medical devices, the function of which we didn't know. Three of those doors are numbered doors. We're gonna have another decision coming up, aren't we? I'm not entirely thrilled about this. And there's an unmarked door. Of course it's locked. It's a numbered door. So the unmarked door is locked? Not working. They're broken. Snake. Hey, we're all together again. Ace, Clover, and Seven. Since they were in the... Since that gate did go downstairs. Get here? Very carefully. Still alive. That is something to be happy about. The joy of being alive. So now what? Couldn't find anything. Something in the hallway with all the doors. And there's nothing? Wait. And then you found us. It does look like there's something missing. At the bottom. Something electronic. No? Hmm. at the end of the hallway was locked. Feel of it. The symbol of Jupiter. Such a large infirmary. Oh? A hospital ship? The gigantic? What are you talking about? She'd been a sister ship to the Titanic. Built in the early 20th century. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Initially intended to be a passenger liner. Soon after the ship was launched, the First World War began, and she was pressed into the duty by the British Navy as a hospital ship. Damaged and run aground after the incident, but was not sunk. What happened to the Gigantic after her fateful encounter in the Aegean Sea? A man named Lord Gordane purchased her. Oh. Oh my. Bizarre. Hey, that sounds better. This Lord Gordane bought the ship. You haven't stopped short in pointing out the similarities to the Titanic. Okay, fair enough. Come on, Seven, present your evidence. Wait, memory? Do you two know each other? His memory really was lost. That'd explain why his kidnapping story was rather vague. Oh, well, that was nice. Six rooms apiece. Switch the rooms on the starboard side. Moving from forward to aft. So next time the clock sounded the time. And they'd meet back in a large central room full of beds. They left to begin the searching. Out into the hallway they went, each of the rooms they'd been assigned. However... What? So we don't get to search the rooms ourselves. A Santa Clover June 7 Lotus. What? Gotta be Snake. That's the only one who's not there. Stop keeping information from me, guys. Yep, it's definitely working again. Wait. So they're all repaired. Clover. Where's Snake? 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 Snake! Where the fuzz did he go then? That is for sure. Not by yourself. Clover. When we return, what happened to Snake?